This is a Hornby O-gauge model of LNER Class A4462, number 4468 Mallard, in LNER blue livery. She was a non-runner, only moving slightly in the initial test. She now runs well after attention to the engine wheels and fitting of new springs and brushes, as well as securing the drive cog to the motor shaft with epoxy glue. This is a Hornby O-gauge model of LNER Class A4462, number 60022 Mallard, in BR lime green livery with the Lake Crest. She was a non-runner, having a DCC unit fitted, so I removed this and rewired to 12 volt control. She then ran, but the pony truck kept on derailing, and I saw that the spring was missing and that kept downward force to the wheels. So I fitted another spring and washer, and she now runs well, as you will see in the next clips.